Callisto Ogwang Agea, the principal of the school, says the school since last year has killed about 150 youth.
You will go, you will take the all of your mind and the all of your body in that work, and people will love you, and you will love people whom you are helping them. Show to people that you have learned something. If you don't tell them, you don't teach them, you don't show to them, they will not know that you are learned. So teach people.
During the pass out, 25 best performing students were awarded with kits and certificates of attendance. Stephen Kubuka Namukule, the KCB Bank Business Development Manager, says the project was designed to award best performance and have so far trained 2,165 youth in 13 vocational institutions across the country. He notes that 460 trainees received grants of toolkits courtesy of GIZ, an NGO, while the rest will get toolkits loans from the bank.
We have, as a project, been able to train 2,165 beneficiaries in 13 vocational institutions in the different trades, as carpentry, masonry, electrical, welding, and plumbing.
Herbert Peter, the city secretary of works, who represented the mayor, says the project is complementing the government's plan under SDG in education.
We shall come and continue knocking yours so that we put our heads together and see how we can bring these young women and men together and then impart some skills in them so that we can get out of this bondage.
2, 1.
Barnabas Udon, a student who benefited from the program of being skilled in electrical insulation, says he's now able to earn and help his siblings. He says he will be a role model to his peers and help to transform his village.
Transform my life in the community and others also. I also be exemplary to the community around so that they cope up with my behaviors as someone who have improved his life through handwork to indeed make a change in the environment and the whole community at large.
So we have right now have gained a scheme for connecting the electricity and even the solar system. And where we have gone to the intensive, we are now getting something out of it, because all of us, a majority of people where we have gone to the company, they have sustained us there.
Report by Hudson Aponyo for the news.